Okay, I've got a really quick tip today, which is hardly worth doing a video on its own, but I'm quite pleased with this idea, so I thought it might help some people. I recently got to the bottom of my first ever thing of Canorba cream, because they're massive and it took me ages to get through it. So I got a new one, and I'd forgotten how, when these are new, the thing with the Canorba cream is it doesn't really tip out because it's quite thick, like a liquid would, so you have to kind of squeeze it out, and it's quite difficult to get the amount that you need. Because you kind of get a huge blob and then you're trying to scrape it back in, and you know, it's just not very easy to use. I was up the kind of DIY type shop the other day, and I was looking at the Tupperware type things, and they had sauce bottles, which is, you know, you can put ketchup and stuff in like that. And I thought, can you squeeze your Canorba cream out of a sauce bottle? And yes, you can. So I don't know why I didn't do this years ago, really, because this makes it just so much easier to use. So rather than getting far too much, you can just squeeze out like you would with ketchup or something, just basically the exact amount that you think you need, and away you go. And it is quite important to use the right amount of Canorba cream, because if you put too much on, obviously it goes everywhere and it makes your thing very dark. If you don't put enough on, you start working it in, you'll find that you need to put some more on, and you can actually see sometimes the lines between the applications, because it smears a little bit. So if you kind of get, you'll know how much you need, but if you get the right amount, then you can put it all on at once, and it saves you having any sort of visible marks on it once you rub it in. So I like to rub it all in really quickly to start off with, like this, get the whole thing covered before it makes any marks. And then once you're happy that you've got the whole thing spread over, then I move to a cleaner part of my cloth. And then you can do the actual polishing then, once you've got everything in. And there we are, so that's all there is to it, really. It's just a very quick idea, but it's something that, as I say, I don't know why I didn't do it years ago. Stick your Canorba cream in a squeezy sauce bottle.